pissed off now.
Yeah, because my mom has a horrible taste in
No, he's a cat.
First the phone call, as the man said, and he sure said a mouthful to that which comes first, words or music question. Who knows? Except for every good one, there are 10 in the trash. Songs you slaved over that just won't sing, in which no lover ever will hear some wisecrack twist itself to tell his unique heartbreak. So sore, so personal, so well.
Actually, she was in my arms, I was trying to get her to sleep, and the words came into my head. It's called Night Singing. There comes a time in singing to a child, as the small limbs go limp and the breaths deepen, that you become aware of weight. It's then you hear your voice, and in it something wild. Why do fears come? Nothing on any shelf can tell you in this place of simple rhyme. The child's asleep and has been for some time. You're only singing now to soothe yourself.
As long as I'm putting green kiss, kiss Molly's lips, kiss, kiss Molly's lips, kiss.
First the phone call, starter's orders for an overeager heart. I was off before the pistol, false start. What right did I to think it might be easy? Why was I so sure it should be fun? You know we take to complicate it, so let's end it before it's begun.
Brothers in those he and his and him. We shivered over records in midwinter as greasy slick down, groovy leather trim, changed to no future, no future, no future. When Frankie Miller sang about being lonesome and told his girl he'd call her on the phone some, but he didn't have a dime, I wondered what a phonesome was and why Glaswegian Frankie wouldn't spend a penny and found it hard to mime.
I was asked to write a song for a theatre show and I wrote a song about a dog, and I'm not a big fan of dogs. I don't know, you've all got dogs, I'm sure you love them. Really? I don't see what the point is. What are they for? But this is a song from the dog's perspective, and there's a audience participation part, right? I need some woofs. I need some woofs from the audience.
You're a dog's best friend. You might be one. You're a dog's best friend. Good. You're a dog's best friend.
Can't get my socks on. Can't get my rocks off. But that loss of libido that everybody talks of is yet to kick in. Let's do the salsa geriatrica. It's no sin. What else are we going to do with our late middle age?
You're having my sex, you're sleeping with my wife, you're having my kids.